Hey. You. Yes, I am talking to you. I don't even need to turn around to know that someone is following me. What is it that you want? You know, your actions are rather predictable, but they're also rather annoying. Why do you continue to follow me? Because I would like to get a move on, but I can't when I feel the presence of another person following me. So what is it that you could possibly need from me? You just want to talk. Okay, and what do you want to talk about? You haven't thought of anything to talk to me about. So, I guess this is how it is. You've been following me around. I finally confront you, and then you don't have any topics in mind. Well, isn't that boring? Yes, I do believe that it's boring, and only a boring person would have nothing to talk about after tailing someone for this long. I guess I'll just have to come up with my own conversation subject, since you don't seem to want to speak up. Oh, you finally thought of something, and what could it possibly be? You want to talk about Junko and Ishima? And why would you want to talk about her out of all the people in the world? What do you want to know about Junko and Ishima? Don't you already know that she created the biggest, most awful, most tragic event in human history? There's really nothing else to her besides how annoying she is. And how boring she is. She's also rather manipulative, but I figured even your small brain could reach that fact. Well, how did I meet her? And how did we become acquainted? Don't say things like that to me. We were never acquaintances. She just dragged me around like I was her little hope puppet. I'm not a puppet. I'm my own person. I have every ultimate. Although Junko almost single-handedly created the biggest, most awful, most tragic event in human history, even I would say that I am more powerful than her. And now, I know you're thinking, then, Kamakura, why didn't you stop her? Well, I wanted to see what despair was about. I was already feeling despair after Hope's Peak decided to turn me into this person that I never would have thought was possible. Because of this procedure, Junko took an interest in me. And her sister, I guess, but she never really seemed to do much besides stare at Junko and find some interest. dull and bothersome, but I couldn't really do anything. Well, that's false. I could have done something, but I didn't. I chose to let them follow me around and teach me about hope and despair, because although I was aware that I was the ultimate hope, I didn't have a clear understanding, and they came to teach me. Junko got more and more people involved with her despair plans, not just me. One day, she ran into Mitarai, and soon they began to make the video that would make everyone fall to the biggest, most awful, most tragic event in human history. I know, I keep saying it over and over again, but I just want to make sure that you're able to follow, since you can't seem to remember why you were following me around. For some unknown reason, at least to me, Mikan got involved. She was pretty useless, to be honest. All she did was talk about despair and Junko all the time, and I couldn't help but find it boring. But well, we had some secret hideout that got infiltrated by Nagito Kamida and Chiaki Nanami. And well, I don't know why the ultimate luck thought he could beat the ultimate hope, but because of his dumb luck, it left him with not being able to pull the trigger on his gun when he tried to kill me. And I swiftly took the gun from his possession and shot him. But, of course, he's the ultimate lucky student. So, even though it failed, in the first place, he didn't die, which was rather unfortunate, but he soon became a victim of Junko after watching her despair video. One of the people that idolized hope the most still fell to despair. Now, that's all I feel like talking about, considering you should already be aware of all of this. And the fact that you seem to be unsure or just unwilling to admit that you already knew this information, it's boring me. So, I'm going to leave this conversation. You want me to stay? Well, maybe if you weren't so dull, I'd have a reason to. Do you have any sort of talent? I don't remember seeing you at Hope Speak Academy. But then again, Junko was always pulling my arm, so I guess I couldn't really have met any of my other classmates. Well, okay, I see. Well, I guess maybe you're not so boring after all. Just many parts of you are boring. Either way, I I'm going to leave because I have other things to do, as you've seen by following me, that I am rather in a hurry. So, if you'll excuse me, I'll be on my way.